Beasler throwing it back into Raimondo. It's an open net for Lucas Milano. He pounces on the air. It has all gone wrong for RSL. It has all gone right for the Timbers. 4-1.
It was horrible from Beasler. What is he thinking? Ball back into Raimondo initially. He wants to go on to the challenges, but recognizes if he does, that could be him being sent off. Milano, he's alert though. We talked about his pace. Just had a little bit of quickness, is able to get on the end of it, scoop it up. Just had to worry about that finish. Awful for RSL. Absolute delight for the Timbers.